Morning guys, welcome back. So guys, we're back at Grunter Gully this morning. So we had a high tide around 3 o'clock this morning. I think it was high. Yes, it was high guys, so water will start running out. Sorry guys, I think we had a low tide. So the water will start to kick in, but it's quite a small tide. And we have a low tide around, I think it was about 2 this afternoon. So that's the reason guys, got here a little late. We'll see how it goes this morning guys. So guys, it's a pretty tough morning. Seems to be very, very quiet this morning, guys. A few pulls, but we didn't really get any this morning. It's approximately 10 o'clock. The water is running out, but the fish has not come in. Guys, let me show you another quick trick. If you cannot get slime, let's have a look here guys. This is cotton wool. So if you cannot get slime, you can use cotton wool. So guys, it is very, very hot. Have a look here. We got gloves on. We are totally covered. So if you're in the sun, lots of sunscreen.
come to Durban and talk with them. You gotta keep trying until you get the ones that are on the fence.
So guys, it's been another quiet morning. It's approximately 12 o'clock. So we didn't get too many fish this today, guys. Tomorrow is another day. It's going to be a short one today. Thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Cheers.